A college student from St. Louis has been found dead in Mississippi.
21-year-old Alexandria Alley Costio was a 2016 graduate of Limburg High School. Deputies found her body about 20 miles from the University of Mississippi campus. They didn't say how she died, but did say that foul play is involved. Costio was a marketing student at Ole Miss. The school issued a statement saying that we are truly saddened by the death of Alexandria Costio. Alley was a valued member of our campus community. We extend our deepest sympathy to her family, friends, and classmates, and stand ready to support them during this time. We appreciate the work of the Lafayette County Sheriff's Department and coroner as they conduct their investigation.